Hello. Hello and welcome back to my channel. I done half my makeup because I forgot to vlog. Today, do you know how many posters? I'm obsessed. They make me so happy. Today I'm gonna go see, my hair is so shit. When people ask me why I have a fringe, that's why. Today I'm going to see Tom O'Dell live at Brixton Academy, and I'm going by myself. Basically, me and Reese booked this before we broke up, and he can't come today because he's not feeling very well, and because it's all last minute, I can't find anyone to go with me, but I'm not sad, and it's not a bad thing, you know. I'm not lonely. I'm girl boss. I am a girl boss, so I'm gonna go today alone. And maybe I'll make some friends, maybe I won't, but it's gonna be fun, it's gonna be vibes. I'm excited to kind of do something like this by myself. I did say I want to start doing things alone more to like build up my confidence, and just, I don't need somebody to do stuff with. Like, if I want to go do something, I'm just gonna do it. Like, I don't want to be waiting around to see if someone wants to come with me. This is my life. I'm living for myself, and I'm not waiting around for people. I'm not doing it. So this is really exciting. You know, like, I've been saying recently, like, I really want to go on holiday alone. I would love to take myself for a little European weekend break alone and take myself out for dinners and all of that. Like, it just sounds so fun. And now I'm going to a gig alone. So I'm working myself up to that. But the thing is, I'm actually more nervous to go to this gig alone than I would be to travel alone. Isn't that well weird? But anyway, so I'm doing that and you guys can come along with me. But again, your girl's running out of time to get ready, so I need to go finish getting ready. My phone is charging, so I can't bring you in. We can't have a get ready with me chat, unfortunately. So I'm gonna do a transition. I'll see you guys in a minute with my outfit. I have a rough idea what I'm gonna wear, but I'm not sure. But yeah, transition. I'll see you guys in a minute. This is the fit. With the bag and of course my red coat, because I live in it now. How could I buy such a stunning coat and seriously think that I wouldn't wear it that often? I was thinking, oh, I'm not gonna wear it all the time. I don't wanna overwear it. No, it's my signature piece now. This is the fit, and I'm gonna go because I'm running late. I'm running late as always. Had a glass of red wine. I also just did a shot of brandy. Bought some brandy to make tiramisu, and I don't drink brandy, so I've gotta use it up, don't I? I can't pick which sunglasses to go for. These are new. I might wear these because they're new. But then these are like trendier, right? These are giving holiday vibes. But I do feel well glamorous in them. No, I'm gonna wear these. I'm gonna wear these babies. Okay, let's go, babes. Cue the montage.
You're so evil. Rock star running around like the Beatles.
Times like this, I'm so grateful to be on OT Priority because I've got access to Priority Queue. So, yeah. Guys, it's so cold tonight. I should have worn another layer.
Like the Beatles. John Legend, we ain't ordinary people. Watch him move her hips, same way I move the needle. Yeah, I'm so regal. Yeah.
Do it.
Thank you. to see if I can feel some pain. Is
that our focus?
Yeah, look at what the world has done. Yeah, baby, 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 now
How are you doing, Brixton? This feels fucking amazing, I must say. Thanks for coming this evening.
Darkness inside will make you feel so strong.
could I see your true colors shine through? See your true colors. That's why I love you. So don't be afraid to let them show your true colors. True colors. Beautiful.
Next song to all the young people in Ukraine tonight. I'm sure, like me, so many of you woke up shocked by what we saw on the news this morning. And I've played my songs and done lots of concerts in Kiev and in Ukraine over the years. And you know, it's not someplace far away, it's in Europe, it's on our doorstep, and it's a city not unlike London, filled with young people, full of dreams, just like you and I are here tonight. So as always it seems that these young people, it seems time and time again that it's the young people, the innocent people, that will pay the highest price for this reckless war, and my thoughts and prayers are with those people, and I dedicate this song to them tonight. It's called Streets of Heaven.
These streets of hell. It's hard to get through the days, knowing they're miles away, knowing what could have been. I look on down and I see my brother on the stand, trying to make a case. My mother in the hallway with tears upon her face. The lawyers say these cruel machines, they keep us safe. You and me, we know the price to pay as we walk these streets of heaven. Walk these streets of heaven. We walk these streets of heaven. No shot. Wasted life, not a friend to walk beside. I know it hurts, we'll wipe your eyes and we'll scream until the old men cry. It's just the way it is, I don't know why. It's just the way it is, I don't know why. It's just the way it is, I don't know why. Just a bunch of kids didn't have to die as we walk these streets of heaven. We walk these streets of heaven. We walk these streets of heaven. We walk these streets of heaven now.
Years where I really genuinely wondered whether I would ever stand on a stage like this ever again. So thank you for reminding me that I have the best job in the world tonight. I really appreciate that. It's been an immensely long 2 years for so many people involved in this show, and I want to thank my band, and I want to thank the crew, all of which this show could never happen without. I have a new song coming out, and I'm going to sing it now. It's coming out on March the 11th, and it's my first song coming out as an independent artist. If you like it, please go on your phones and pre-save it. And if you hate it, well, there's plenty of other gigs on us. It's called Best Day of My Life.
Girlfriend, look worried and ask me.
I'm sick to death of eating breakfast on my own, starting out my daily blues. I'm sick to death of spilling coffee on my phone, scrolling through pictures of you. I like to say that maybe we can work.
Feel your heart.
brought you daffodils with pretty string, and they won't flower like they did last spring. And I wanna kiss you, make you feel alright. I'm just so tired to shed my nights. I wanna cry and I wanna laugh. Put on my tears for you to stop. Your eyes are torn out in love.